All right, how everybody doing tonight? Everybody doing okay? All right, let me introduce myself. My name is Sean Allen. Okay, if you didn't already know that, and I am the host for Comedy at the Crib. Okay. Has anybody here ever been to counseling before? Anybody? What did you go to counseling for?
I had no joke. I had that same addiction. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What?
So once again, please, people, give it up for my crew as we give you the skit, Counselor for a Counselor. Give it up.
I am sick and tired of you. Every time we do this, every time we leave the house, you want to act like this. I ain't got time for this. You get on my nerves. Can't even cook.
Sometimes I still love her. You see my wife? You see my wife?
Yes, Doc, I see it.
Oh, her name is Mrs. Bishop Bless, and she blesses me every day.
You have
Doc, that's enough, Doc. We here for us.
Grab my wife like that, you get weird.
I'm sorry. We're trying to fix our marriage.
That's what I'm here for.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I didn't say anything.
Okay, fine. Can you
my name
and begin it?
What's your name?
Lisa.
Lisa, nice to meet you, Lisa. And you?
Bobby.
Bobby, nice to meet you. I'm Dr. Bishop Blast. That's who I am. So go ahead and continue your story. What was the question, Doc?
Why you letting me?
That's why, right there. We was talking, and she interrupted me.
Backhand,
you want to?
Okay, look, chill.
I'm gonna have to tell my husband to hit me, because that's how you gonna get hit.
You messed up now. You don't tell me. You get that? Don't do that.
This is my office, honey.
Doc, I think you had a little bit much to
I ain't had nothing.
Now, you apologize, Lord. You're my son, Doc, Bishop Les Jr.
I got
your head clean across that street.
Yeah,
now,
okay.
Who you talking to?
Yeah, okay.
Now, as y'all can see, that means you're going to help my wife. Excuse me.
Okay, let's go pay
you
for this session.
Pay you for your session.
I want my money.
So get me the guy to hop in my Cadillac and get on four flats.
Yeah.
Or, you can do something.
He's
like
just
that.
He's talking about the payment.
He's trying.
No, Doc. She said.
She said.
You're drunk.
I'm drunk. Well, she's I'll show you a little bit of drunk.
Doc, look. You need help.
I don't need no help. You need help. You need to grow a set and tell your wife that you love her.
You tell your wife that you love her.
Boy, how many times you can call me so your wife.
Doc!
She can't clean.
Doc!
She ain't really bad.
Doc!
All the times you can call me.
I told you that.
The girl said,
Doc.
Here, take my wife. She helped me out.
Doc, you need
drink some. Drink some.
Drink it, drink it. You know, if you tell the truth, when I call him, drink it. Drink it, Bobby. All of it. All of it.
How you feeling? Now look at your wife. Now, no. I want you to shut your mouth. You have a drink too, because you need it. My blood pressure is rising.
I'm a little kid.
Hey, be gentle. My wife is delicate.
Now look at each other again.
Now tell me what your wife means to you.
Maybe you make. Doc, can we just come back to another session?
No,
Doc, we gotta go.